I'm Bianca Lacourte. As part of the Davidson Initiative, I'm a mentor pilot that provides aspiring aviators with guidance in a career in aviation. I'm also a certified flight instructor for OSM Aviation Academy.
So today we're learning on how to navigate.
A pilot's main job is to safely operate an aircraft to its destination. If they would like to pursue this as a career, they will have to get a private pilot certificate, an instrument rating, and followed by a commercial pilot certificate. When you start to do your private pilot certificate, I provide my students with ground school, a written test, and I provide them with flight lessons as well. In ground training, students will learn different topics, such as weather, how a plane flies, navigation, how the body reacts when it's in flight, as well as many other topics. In the flight portion, students will learn how to fly straight and level, how to take off and land, as well as how to navigate the plane. Before the students go to conduct a flight, they need to do a pre-flight check. In the pre-flight, we include the check of the airplane to see that it's in safe conditions to fly. We check the fuel, we check the tires, we check the oil, we check that all the documents are up to date, and many other things in the plane just to make sure that we will be doing a safe flight. There's different type of pilots that you could be. You could be a pilot for an airline, you could be a cargo pilot, helicopter pilot, firefighter pilot, and there's so many more options out there. In the aviation industry, the average salary for professional pilots fluctuate from $50,000 up to $500,000. There's a great demand for pilots right now, and the Davidson Initiative is a great opportunity to help young aspiring aviators to connect with the aviation industry.